He cut off their ears, their noses, then their lips. Such was the cruelty of Black Hand Riku.
Cursed bastard.
Careful, my lord.
What are you talking about?
Black Hand Riku, the cursed pirate captain who terrorizes Iki Island from beyond the grave.
Black Hand Riku. Didn't he die at sea years ago?
That he did. I am Kashira. I sailed on Riku's bloodstained banner. The things I saw still haunt my nightmares.
Perhaps you can tell me the tale.
Of course. I hope you have a strong stomach. Black Hand Riku was once the cruelest pirate captain to ever terrorize Iki Island. He carved up his victims piece by piece, always saving a morsel for his loyal companion, a vicious monkey. Riku built his armor to honor a brutal Sarugami. This monkey demon inhabited his armor. Its cursed whispers drove Riku to take risks, tempting him with the spoils of battle, while pushing him to the brink of ruin. 6 years ago, Black Hand Riku attacked a refugee ship. Its cargo? Children. He threw the young ones overboard. Their samurai protector, he skinned alive. His crew watched in horror while Riku's monkey fed on the trimmings. Then, mutiny. Black Hand Riku's crew plotted to poison their wretched leader. He was stabbed through the chest and blinded by the poison, but he clung to life, protected by the armor of the Sarugami. Riku set his ship ablaze and fled with his monkey, while his crew burned to death in their fiery tomb. Before he died, Riku hid his Sarugami armor somewhere on Iki Island. Now he haunts the coast, a wrathful spirit who preys on anyone brave or foolish enough to seek the cursed armor of Black Hand Riku.
So you sailed with Black Hand Riku and plotted his death.
Someone had to stop him.
And no one has found his Sarugami armor?
Many have tried, but they all fell victim to his wrathful spirit. People say the monkeys of Iki are his eyes and ears.
If that's the case, he already knows I'm interested. Where did your ship go down?
I don't remember much of that night, but one other crew member survived, Minato. She spent her time hiking Mount Takenotsuchi, trying to forget the horrors we lived through.
Thank you for the tale.
Be careful. The monkeys are watching. Black Hand Riku sees everything.
I hit those lanterns fast as it's ever been done. So I've been told.
I don't think I've ever...
I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison, whatever it is.
I've heard what she does to people.
Legion Harsisha!
Would have guessed. Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hand Riku.
Shh, quiet. You hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear, those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do.
Do yourself a favor. Forget the armor.
Light beneath the water. Riku was blinded. Maybe he saw just enough to follow the light, or his pet monkey did. Did you come here, Riku? Passage. Locked. If I light the brazier, maybe I'll find a way through. Someone left writing here. Someone's hoard. Must have taken years to collect.
I have seen you in my dreams.
Show yourself.
Another hunter, desperate for my armor and the power of the Sarugami.
Black Hand Riku, you survived.
No, I was reborn in darkness.
You're blind. This isn't a fair fight.
No, it is not. See the sun. You will never see the sun.
Time to get out of here.
He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like old Riku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Funa's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku's yours. The armor is mine.
Damn samurai.
Don't have my loss.
That's all of them. The Serugami still inhabits Tsushima. A gift and a curse.